Yes, he does.
Alright, today Simon is at Bobalicious.
Nice to meet you.
Want to say thank you so much for coming down here to help us out on our grand opening today.
It was my pleasure.
I enjoy working with you. I think it's been wonderful here, and we had a very successful grand opening. And today is on to our second days now, and very fortunate to have you to get all the drink and the right consistency. Throughout the whole thing, you've been training us, and we're putting it to you now. So, what do you think of the place so far?
Congratulations, Rick. I see that there's a lot of potential in this business. The right type of training, the right type of partnership and affiliation. I believe that your company will grow and become a mainstream business, and it's going to be far reach, and people will know your product in and out very soon. And I believe there's a big possibility for growth prospects.
Right. What really touched my heart is that Simon is a fellow Cambodian person that's willing to come out here and help us out. So truly, I want to say thank you so much, okay?
Thank you for calling me out here.
Yeah, no problem at all. And you know, we're going to get this product in the right consistency and guaranteeing this product that it'll be right for every single person that we're doing this for. All right, thank you.
Meredith. Stephanie.
Nice to meet you.
All right, we're going to have a couple questions for you.
Okay, great.
Tell us the experience the moment you walk in the door. How was it like?
Everyone was like over the top friendly and colorful, and it was great. It was really cheerful, and they walked me through how to get the yogurt because I was a little confused. So it was a great first experience.
Okay. The boba drink is a new concept to you. With the mango poppers and the jelly.
Oh my gosh. They're like a little fruity explosion in your mouth.
Yeah.
She tried them too. They were really good.
Oh, yeah. Really? Okay. So Simon is we call him the professor of boba. You know, he comes down and teaches us how to make boba drinks, and he perfects this whole drink. So.
Yep. So we make sure that all our drinks are top notch. And do you feel that you'll come back for our products?
Definitely.
Okay. And so you like the decors and all that stuff that's out
here?
It's so great.
Would you tell your friends to come back here?
Definitely.
All right. Awesome. We appreciate it. And thank you guys for coming. Okay?
Thank you.
All
right. Nice meeting you.
Stephanie, thank you so much.
Okay, thank you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. All right. That was it. Thank you. Butterscotch, you'll love Thai tea. It's very traditional and one of the most, actually very popular. Drinks that we have here.
Thank you so much.
You can always ask for a sample. And I know.
We'll be right back.
Falco. Cookies and cream.
Yeah.
Oh,
I got both of them.
He wants something too.
Yesterday was a grand
opening. Oh, wow. Yeah, I'm not.
So we have two smoothies, well, one smoothie and one slush for you. And with both chocolate and pearls. We're going to get something.